some gummy shag, I think. Started cooking some snags, and I look up and I got slapped. Something small. Is that another shark? I reckon it is. A bigger one. Better size one. Oh, yeah, he's a good size. He's a good size. Once again, they don't put up that good a fight in shallow water. That's a good fish. That's a good, nice gummy. Right on. About 5 pound. Nice fish. It's hooked up for something else. Feels a bit bigger. It's ripping into the wave. A bit more weight to this one. Sure. Oh yeah. Bigger shark. Bigger again. Oh wow, just come off. This is unbelievable. About 10, 12 pound this one. And boy, has he got some strength. Sitting down, I just wanna show you off. Look at that. Each shark's getting bigger. It's got to be 10, 12 pound, that one. well fed too. Look at the guts on. I've got me two. This gill. Yeah, this is a gill. Gill. Bloody closer to 70, that one, probably 67, 68. Nice fish. I want to see your mum. Just leave it 5 minutes. What happens? Oh, there's another gummy or a mully. Hopefully a mully. It's a mully, it's a good one. Tide's supposed to be coming in. Oh wow, that's a good one. That's a real good one. They look big. Good, another good size one there. Another good gummy shark. That's number 5 for the night. 5 gummies and 1 mully so far. He's another probably 4 or 5 pound. Another gill. It's good. Real. Just missed the fish on one rod. Yeah, got something on this one. Unreal. Oh, that's another good fish. Oh yeah, it's a good fish. Please be a mully. Oh, that's a good fish. Where's he going? Oh, yeah. Good fish. Oh, it's a mulloway. That's a good one. Maybe 80, 78, 78 and a half. Whoa, 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 whoa. There you go. Here we go. Yep. Let's go. Yeah, 78 and a half centimeters. Nice fish.